Valenciennes wrapped the game up in the 80th minute. Fouad Kadir's free kick hit the post and rebounded back into the Ajaccio net of substitute keeper David Oberhauser. Having had their captain sent off and their goalkeeper injured, it was certainly a night to forget for Ajaccio.